So I fondly call this the road to Sarvodaya. Sarvodaya was a term used by Mahatma Gandhi, which means serve, which is a sandhi of serve plus uday, which means awakening of everybody. Yeah. So can you go to the next slide? So in trying to understand why, how can we make citizens part of governance, we conducted a research which was released on 5th April, immediately 1 year after the Anna Hazare movement started on 5th April 2011. So we released this report on 5th April 2012 and it brought out some very good news. And the report has been put up in public domain on this site. And I will now be discussing the report. So first, let us just look at the bad news, which almost all of us are aware of, that the public is frustrated with inability of governmental institutions to resolve the wide range of issues facing them. And what our research also concluded, which is almost expected, that the frustration is today probably at an all-time high.